Hejsan allihopa. Hello everyone. Detta är klockstoppen i min hemstad Karlshamn. This is the church tower in my hometown Karlshamn. Nu ska vi in på en liten guidetur här. Now we take a guide trip in here.
Firstly, I must close the door. Först måste jag stänga dörren. Det är lite mörkt här.
So, there we are. Ska vi gå upp för trapporna här? Ja, det är en brant trappa. It's a very dangerous stair, as you can see here. You must be very careful here. Vi måste vara väldigt försiktiga här. Here. It's some rubbish here. It's some smaskräp här också, lite grann bevarat från den gamla tiderna. Den här klockstapeln är byggd 1790. Alltså den har stått här flera gånger, men den har härjats under massa bränder. This church tower has been burned about 3 times. Så detta är den som står här. Before this build here, it was 3 church towers here before this one. Den här klockstoppen förra, alltså innan den här kom, blev nedbränd av danskarna. The Danish people burned the last church tower before this one. And 1790 it was a very big town burning. Det var en väldigt stor stadsbrand. Och då brann den förra klockstapeln ner. Den tredje, eller andra tror jag det var. The second one been burned down with other houses in this town. Så nu är denna rest. So now this is here. It's made by stone. As you see here, gjort av sten. Och den har 3 klockor. 3 church bells. Yes, and now we take a look in here. Here, I think this is the small bell. Jag tror det är den lilla klockan det här. Yes. Here is an engine. It's an electric engine which drives the bells. Nu ska vi höra den låter. Now we take to hear how it sounds like. Yes. I can hear these tones from this clock. Jag kan höra tonerna från den här klockan att det är G, G1. The tone is G1. Now we take a look in the other clocks. Here we have the between one. Här har vi mellanklockan. And it sounds like this. Yes. For me, the tone between G and F, one. This. And now we take the last look on the second, the third bell. It's in here. Here we have the big one. Här har vi den stora klockan. And it sounds like this. It's E1 for me. This bell is the biggest of everyone here in this town. It weighs about 1130 kilos. So that's it.
Nu ska vi ta en titt lite högre upp i tornet.
Now we take a look in the upstairs of the tower. And this one is the chargers. The bell chargers. They are opening when it's belling. De har öppnats när det rings av en elektrisk motor. So now we take the last stairs up here. Oh dear. Here we are up here, and here we have the bells. Här har vi klockorna. The small one, the between one, and the big one. Den stora, mellan och den lilla. Now we take the very strongest and very dangerous stairs up.
Nu tar vi den farligaste trappan upp för här.
So, here we are. Poison. Oh shit. Now we come up here from this stair here. So, and here. Here we have the last floor av sista våningen. Here we have, här har vi. So it's a window up out to the town. And here we have the door. Yeah, here we are. Here are we, the whole town, Karlshamn. As you can see here, här har vi hela stan Karlshamn. Church. There, I can see. And here is the other side of the town. Here and there. There is my house. I'm living there. So I can see and hear this church tower every time. And here we have the rail station. Järnvägsstationen. And here we have the hospital. Sjukhuset. And here is the sea. The ocean. Havet. Here is the other side of this town. As you can see here. Here. There's some birds here. They love to live here. And here inside, it's a little room. I think it's an old office from the old times. And here, as you can see here. Here is the, there is the water tower. And here is the other side of the town.
So now I wish you a lovely weekend and a happy good day. Nu önskar jag er en trevlig dag. Tack för mig.